Hi there, and welcome to another episode of The Joy of Crafting. We are going to start making our new base today. We're going to make a dark, scary tunnel down into the depths. Let's go ahead and make a map room. We'll place that map room as soon as we can. So we can get back from the base while it's in progress. We gotta sort of block things out first though, so we might not be able to get the map room in on the first trip. Because we might not know where we're putting it. I forget whether you can pick up a map room or not once you've placed it. Some things you can, some things you can't. Notice we need a chemical. No, just some more chemical base. Is there any in here? That's steel fire. Oh shoot, I've overweighted myself. And that's not gonna do it. Oh. I'm just gonna have to move slow. So we make our way back upstairs to try to find some alchemical base. Might have noticed we've already got our bearer weighted down. She's weighted down with stone and wood, other building materials. Where might we have? We've got some in there. Is that enough? That will just barely do it. While that's crafting, we're also going to be building a Temple of Yogg, so let's go ahead and get that Yogg cleaver switched over as our harvesting weapon. Where is it? It looks like a cleaver. Where is it? There it is. Oh, I had my cursor right on it. Put away the dickhead up knife. What does it take to reinforce this? Repair it, I should say. Bone. I've got plenty of bone. Let's go ahead and get this repaired up while we're here. Looks like it only takes bone. Alright, we got the little spinny animation when we pull it out. That map room's still going. Do I need to do anything else before we leave? As soon as it's done, we'll give it to our follower. Now our weight is back under control. Alright. Okay, crystals and alchemical base we gotta put away. Looks like we've gotten low again on alchemical base. I forgot I was gonna do... we don't need to do that for a while, though, because it's going to be a long time before another purge, I think. Yes. Long time before another purge, so we don't have to worry about building armor for our defenders right now. Get back on that when it becomes more important. Timing-wise. Do I have crystal in there or just in the table, I think? OK. Okie dokie. Let's say we're ready to head out. Start building that base. Excuse me, wall. Okay, dismantle, return. Oh, you can return inventory, apparently, so. We will be able to, just throw it down anywhere and then pick it back up when we want to move it. Is that the right one? Yeah, I think that's the right one. So we'll always keep our eye out for any more bit bearers. I thought the game was glitched. I thought the glitch. Excuse me, I got tongue tied. I got a little mouth glitched there. I thought the terrain wasn't loading in, but there actually just is a big hole in the ground there. Oh, there's the terrain loading out. Where exactly? Oh, gotta head left. I think that's the one that I was gonna build it at. Because what I got going here is we're gonna have a long tunnel down. It's gonna be creepy and spooky at nighttime anyway. The way this game renders, you can't really block light out, I don't think. So you can't really make a tunnel dark other than just by going at nighttime. Then we'll have some candles. I've been saving up a bunch of candles. We'll have candlelight. Long tunnel downward, then we'll have our, That's not it. I guess I have to keep going this way. Where the heck? Where the heck? Is it up there? I had a spot all figured out. I'm not entirely sure that map marker is where the spot is, though, but it's somewhere coming out of here. Pretty sure it was a place I could run straight to, though, without having to climb. That map marker might not be in the right place. Or it might be. Anyway, so we're gonna have a tunnel downward. Old creepy tunnel down into the ground. It's gonna look like it's carved down into the earth, but it's really not. We're playing a little trick with perspective when we build this. It might be right here. Yeah, this is it. This is it. We have a tunnel going on down. No, this is not it. I was wrong. Or was I? Was this it? Well, I've honestly forgotten. It's been. This was not it. It's been about a week since I played. It must be the one further over to the right, then. This must be that one, although that doesn't really look like it's got. Yeah, this is not the one that I was thinking of. It must be the other one. Must be that one. Can I jump from here all the way down in the water? Probably not. I don't have any other map markers. Yeah, the water here isn't very big and deep. So we're gonna just run right over that other map marker and hope that that's where I was intending to build it. So otherwise, I'm really lost. I did find a spot, and I did a quick little test build just to see that it would let me build and that the distance was manageable and whatnot. This one's a lot closer to my main base, so won't be as big of a deal getting that map room in at this one. Although it does give me less of a presence in the middle of the map than I was expecting. But we're gonna have a sort of like a tunnel down into the earth. And then it's going to come out at the bottom into some water, sort of like an underground lake, apparently. But you'll be able to swim out of the water and get off into a river, out into the open world. Okay, it's right here somewhere, apparently. What is this place over here? Is this a camp, or is there a person here?
I said, did you see that?
It's just a regular camp, I think. Excuse me. Don't do that. Rude. Just a regular camp. Okay. This here's the... Is this really where I wanted to build it? I might be changing my mind again. Back to the other one. Although it does make it a lot... This one's a lot more clear that it's dropping off a cliff, though. I don't think I like this one, actually. It's more obvious, isn't it? It's more obvious that it drops off a cliff here. Rather than giving that impression of digging down into the earth. That was weird. Although it does go off into a really goes off in a real big thing of water rather than a small one. Which does seem pretty neat, but I think we're gonna build. We're gonna build it the other place, actually. It's a better map location. The only loss is that our underground lake won't be as impressive. Because it's just a, well, it's a small little river, not a lake. A stream, really. Oh dear. Someone's gotten angry at us. So after that whole big rigmarole, running back west. A nice sunny day out. Good day for mountain climbing. See all your little footy holds and whatnot. That's sun out. Alright, so is this the correct direction again? Basically. I can probably use the pirate. I can probably run right through the middle of the pirate ship. Also check for gold in this chest over here. I can run right through the middle of that pirate ship to get to the mountain I need to get to. There's a quest involving that tree there. You find a note that tells you where that chest is. But now I just know where it is. It's always there. Might as well have a peek while I'm running through, just see if there's anybody worth capturing. Oh, there will be a couple of bearers here we can kill. Well, it might not be worth the danger of the fight, depending on how many people we get strung along after us. Didn't expect that. This has gotten rough.
Keep hokey, mate. Mate.
Alright guys, you really just having a hard time even thinking what I'm gonna say. Oh, I just realized this flesh is gonna rot anyway. This is, I think, the only thing that goes bad that you harvest off of people. Alright, let's just go find that other bear. Yeah. Okay. You can go that way and I'll just keep looking for the bear. And here he comes. Blocked my shot. Oh dear. Okay, I'm starving for some reason. I guess because I'm hungry. Okay, please stop. Egg? Are you gonna give me a chance to move without killing me, please? Two guys with spears, that's the problem. Spears. They never did fix spears. Spears are just horribly annoying to fight against. Because they're super quick and they stun lock you. Now I gotta look for the bear. I think we killed the bear back over here somewhere. Is this not you? It was a big dude. There he is. I don't know if it's true or not. It seems like it might be true that you do have to get a higher level bear in order to actually get anything good off of him. Alright, let's just run through and get to our build spot. We're eating up too much time. Eating up too much time playing around here.
Start running now and I won't have to kill you.
Yeah. Not what I wanted to do. Goodness, these eggs don't last long. I ate two. Don't last long in the belly there. How far? How far is this going to be from the main river? Very far. Okay, there's no bigger body of water around here. I'm just wondering if I could extend this tunnel out to deeper water. Doesn't really look like it. It's just not gonna be... It's not gonna be that impressive of a underground water feature. Oh, goodness. I don't know which way to go. Sometimes things don't go as planned. You end up climbing the side of a mountain 20 minutes later than when you expected to be where you wanted to be. Okay, we need to go that way. I'm confused by the map right now. Seems to be telling me to go... Okay, it's that way. Seems like the opposite of where I've been trying to go. And I've trapped myself on the side of a cliff. I might not be able to recover from this, but I might. Here we go. Have I done? There it is. Okay, I'm a level too high. How do I get down there from here? Very strange. This seems to be an impossible geography to me. I'm looping around. I'm feeling quite loopy. Now, after all of that, this does look better than the other one, right? Yeah. Because we got mountains going up. So it's not as clear. This is actually a drop off of a cliff. Especially if we just build a little bit of wall there. I don't know. We might not be able to do that, but we might. And this is all going to be covered so you can't see beyond what's here. And then the tunnel goes down from here. Before we start building, it's like the water directly beneath us might be the best place to have this come out. I don't know how close it'll let me get to building on that arena thing over there. trying to strategize the actual build here. So we come running in. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not gonna put much out. I'm not gonna put much out in the world. I might put some wind chimes, some little basic spooky decorations, but then have the whole base contained within, I think. Come around here. Okay, so let's make a gate. A gate across there. I don't know exactly which pieces I'm going to need. I don't remember exactly how to build this gate stuff. Okay, you can build sandstone fence foundations, that's good. That'll be cheap. Just go ahead and make 10 of these because we're going to need a whole lot of them. There's not a sandstone gate, though, I don't believe, but there is a stone brick gate. Yes. So I think I'm going to build like a big, maybe concave wall, maybe about fitting the size and shape of this platform, just a big wall here. And then a big gate right here, and sort of a dirt indoor floor. And we'll see what we do from there. I don't think it'll let you build this right in the ground, but if it would, that would be great. So let's try. I think these are the same on both sides, maybe. Maybe not. Now that we've got foundations, hopefully. Weird. All right. Now, I think we're getting somewhere. Don't need any more of those. Now let's start building some sandstone walls. I think I'm gonna have to build, pretty sure, yeah, I have to build foundations under the walls, so. So we're going to make a bunch of walls. We're going to sort of wall off this little area here. Can I destroy this? Surely I can. Don't it? Surely I can't. Somehow the middle frame was holding up the gate? I don't get it, but that's the claim they're making. So now we gotta remake another gate. We'll get it all figured out. But I'm gonna use these, arena ceilings to make sort of like an underground maze down at the very bottom of it. We're going to have sandstone for the upper part and then an arena underneath. It's going to sort of maybe be sort of like old ruins that this was built on top of. Something to that nature. Door. We're gonna keep you this time. Seem to be unable to lower this. Excuse me, I'm trying to... Why am I not... Oh, there it is. Very confused by where this thing is acting like it's going to build. Oh, it's trying to snap it up front there. Okay. That's just not working. I don't want that sharp angle. Can I put a corner piece in here and alter that? I'd like to have a smoother angle. Triangle piece. Actually, by combining this and this, it seems like I might be able to make it whatever angle I want. Alright, we're building now. We are building now. Look at this go. We ran out of pieces. Oopsie. Getting hard to reach. Now let's see what we can do over here. Let's go ahead and make it two like the other side. And I forgot what I did. Excuse me, Rock, I can't really see with you here. So I'm gonna come to right here. Magnificent. Getting sort of a, getting a little bit of a vibe like the, like that one temple place in Indiana Jones. Just a wall. Oh, this is gonna have to go further. Let's go ahead and, while we can still climb over it. Just extend that right on out a bit more. Heights don't quite match, but we're not going to notice that from ground level. Not sure I'm gonna be able to extend this one from down here anyway. I can't see into building anything there. Those iron nodes are probably close enough to the foundations that they're probably going to disappear anyway. Would you please stop standing exactly where I want to build? It's a bit annoying when you do that. Hold my junk for a second. Why am I holding it so heavy? If it's not that stuff. Foundations don't. Oh, they're steel thingies. Okay, really, it was the stone. So now what it's gonna look like. Still can't see the wall from here. Interesting. Thought it would be visible from there. Avoid the little hole in the ground there. Honestly, I could have used that. I could have just had... I don't really know how to build around the edge of a crevice like that, though. Not sure how that would work. I'm sure you can. Could have just had you literally go down into this hole right here. No. Nope, 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 nope. And then out the tunnel. Oh. That was close. That was a close one. Could have just had you go... Just go down the, hole there, but that wouldn't leave much room to put anything in the base, at least until you get out the tunnel. So it does from this point look like you really are just running into a hole in the mountain, and then... Boom. Huh. Right now that kind of looks neat, the way I framed the big fire tower over there, but we won't be able to see that. I don't know, maybe. How exactly am I going to build the inside of this now? Something I haven't even considered. But now this is going to be the start of the indoor part, so it's all going to be walled in. think I'm going to make the base sort of a big spiral downward, maybe? No, maybe not. Maybe I'll have it run that way and then double back. Maybe I'll run that way, have a platform, and then double back this way with sort of a maze. I want to build a maze on the bottom level. The problem is, what's difficult about this is I'm starting from the top and building downward. I might just go ahead and not do that. I might go ahead and... I don't know. Go down out there, down to a platform with like some stuff on it that you need in a base, like a wheel of pain and a map room. And then come down this way. I don't want to build out over this because I'd have to drop the supports all the way down into the water. And that might mess up my water building later. So let's come out a bit and then turn right. Trying to figure this out. We'll get it eventually. Might take a lot of fiddling. I think I want a soft angle on it though. Might even have this be some sort of a room here with something. Maybe I'll put the altar here. I don't know. Please, just don't stand in the way. Bah. Humbug. What angle is this at? That's probably a good angle the way it is. Keep me from hitting the wall. So, we are just trying to get something for the wall to stand on. We don't actually want to be walking on foundations. That's making this a bit fiddly right now. I could just use these fence foundation bits, actually, and line it right up. The edge of the thing. Get as much space in this room as we can get. Except now it wants to snap onto that. Whatever it is it's trying to snap on over there. Don't even know what. It's like it'll give you certain angles, but then... won't give me the angle I want. Just don't do that. You know what? We do need it all to snap together, though, so that the ceiling lines up. So we're going to have to do something to make sure it's at the same height. Yeah, you know what? Let's make it snap. It's got to snap so the ceiling lines up. Did these over here all snap together? I think... yeah. Use that. I think this is all lined up right. Okay, we gotta make it snap. Keep that in mind. No, hook it. Hook it down there. Alright, let's try doing it this way. Why will you not hook? What is your lack of hooking all about? Square one will hook, but the triangle won't. That makes no sense. Makes no sense. Are you absolutely kidding me? Well, I might not... now that I've got that one down there, I might not actually need to go out this way. Actually. Oh, no, that's not gonna work. Because that's... You can't build a wall against a foundation for whatever reason. Only on top. But you can build a wall and then build a foundation. Don't ask me how it works. If this is going to work all the way around, so I'm kind of building up underground here. It's getting a little awkward. Don't even know where some of these just went, but... Got something there... Working our way back over to there. Uh-oh. This might still work. Turn it around the opposite of the way I've been doing everything else. Okay, now, how does this join together? Well, we're gonna have to go ahead and start building out this way too, so... Let's make it too wide. I don't want this tunnel too cramped. make the tunnel about two wide, we'll be pretty good. And of course, I can't see whether it says inner or outer from this spot. So of course it picks the wrong one. Alright. So that's a little bit too steep of a drop, so we're gonna have to build some stairs in there. And the stairs will keep on going down, obviously. Do they have that? No, maybe there are. There might be sandstones. There are sandstone stairs. Wonderful. How do I line this up properly? Gonna have to put something up here now. Oh, I have something. Yeah, these kind of look. He's got sand on the top, so that's not too bad. I don't really want. I think that's the only thing I've got that's got like dirt on the top. So what did I lack for that? Hardened bricks. Is this not actually lining up? How does that not line up? That should line up. It's all snapped together. Everything's snapped, game. How is this not lining up? Oh, game, you have ruined my life. For the last time. I don't understand how this doesn't line up. If everything snapped, everything should line up. What didn't snap? Alright. Let's start figuring out what we gotta do to make this work now. think I have an idea. Wait, oh, I just didn't have any built yet. Didn't need to build new ones. Okay, don't snap, please. Stop snapping. Oh boy. Why did it not work? What's the failure point? These angles look too shallow right here. Something went wrong here, I guess. Now what if I do that? Now let me go another one out. Now see, that has the same angle that that had. It's I don't know what's broken, but it's annoying. There's no point where it's ever gonna work, is the problem. Fuck off. Well, let me do that. So, okay, this will be good enough. It'll just be a weird bit of wall. No problem. Alright, we've reached the... Wait, I thought we had reached the end of our support. Now we've reached the end of our support. Alright, that's how far we can build without building more... thingies. Foundations. That's how far that can go. Can we build a wall off of the side of the stairs? No, we can't. So we're gonna have to build more foundations. All right, so that's a start, though. Let's go ahead and finish up this room and then call it a day. Are you kidding me? I'm not sure what ceiling I want to put on it. But we've got the initial room blocked out. So you come from the upper part, the upper hole of the Colosseum, down through there, around here. And you go into the side of a mountain. Once the roof's on it, you won't be able to see the sky through there. Into this room. This is all going to get closed into a tunnel leading down, 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 in a tunnel. dark, spooky tunnel, candles lighting the side of the stairway. Candles in here, probably. Maybe I might put the altar in here, I don't know. Or I might put a wheel of pain, but I don't know how big of one you can fit in here. Not entirely sure I can fit the altar in here, but we'll figure that out all later. So we'll be back in the next video to just keep on building this. I'll try to figure out what I have to do about foundations coming off here, but we'll see you next time.